Let's get it. Let's get it, let's get it. Oh boy, what a day.
It's the NFL on EA Sports.
Don't even drink. We're
in the inner harbor
of Baltimore. Quarantine about to make
M&T
somebody get a
Bank
bottle.
Stadium.
Just
but
to board them.
Emerging from their respective tunnels a minute ago to the approval of this Baltimore.
What a rivalry, though. Let's do it.
They're all set as their Ravens will match up with Ben Roethlisberger and the Pittsburgh Steelers. Two hard-hitting blue-collar franchises.
Two
one of the
hard
better rivalries hitting. Going. The Ravens and Steelers are underway. And he'll take this one near the 25, call it the 26-yard line.
Let's change this up to... Let's do that. Okay. Let's get it, let's get it.
Second down now.
All right, quick observation, Brandon. Because early on in this game, I'm seeing linebackers putting up their noses close to the line of scrimmage.
And my guess is the wheels are turning on that other sideline. As a play caller, you're filing that away right now, aren't you?
Yeah, you're trying to find that opportunity later on when you can play action them or stick something to them between the second and the third level.
Come on, bro.
Now a throw here on second down, and that's complete. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. To avoid an early three and out here on third and four. Out of the gun, it's Roethlisberger. And that is incomplete.
What the hell was that, though?
First round pick Marlon Humphrey there to get a hand on it. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
Okay, look at this. The punt team nowhere to be found. They're on the sidelines. Offense going to go for this on the opening drive. 48 Mike. Let's go, D.
If he's single checking, you could win this carry.
Go on fourth down with Roethlisberger. And he's got his man, the tight end.
McDonald. Oh, he tripped me up. Oh, tripped me up.
Not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. A gain of 10, good for a Steeler first down.
Well, peel back the curtain, partner. We've got a pretty good look into how they plan to play this game. Aggressive seems to be the word. Going for it on fourth down in that situation.
Yeah, opening drive. Now we know his coaching staff. They have traits of aggression in there. Blitz coming.
Damn, blockers.
It's a safety blitz and a sack for Earl Thomas. So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done.
Jesus.
First carry for James Conner.
Jesus.
They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. Caught the defense off guard there a bit on second and long, but now you still have to deal with third and long.
Yeah, you do, but you feel pretty good about the last play, don't you? And maybe it gives you a little bit of
confidence. Blitz that safety again. I double dog dare you, my dude.
Your team will believe in it when you send it in. Hey, check. Corner.
On third down, Roethlisberger.
Oh, he cooked.
And he finds McDonald. Yeah, he will go out right near the 35-yard line.
My stick skills definitely rusty. Final tally.
Brandon, unless my eyes deceive me, I think they found a matchup that they're trying to exploit here, don't you? I mean, it's the second time they've gone to him here on this drive.
Opening drive, it's a tone setter, right? I think they're going to be looking his way a lot.
Yeah, and I think that the way things are going right now, they like him as a featured receiver. Let's see what kind of adjustments the defense is going to make to try and take that away.
It'll wind up being a loss of two, and that'll make it second and 12. At the Ravens, 36-yard line.
That! Like 80! Hey, alert, 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 alert! Let's get it together, defense. Let's get it together. Black, what's that?
Play fake to Connor. Now Roethlisberger. They'll find Juju Smith-Schuster. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line.
1v1. You
the catch makes it good for a gain of 26.
You got me messed up. Down. Get off my stream, woman.
All right, now. Black 30.
I'm sick about this one.
On first and 10, it's Connor.
Cut up. Oh, you got to break those.
After a pickup of 8, second and 2.
That's been the air game that's taken them down on this drive before they finally turned around and handed it off on the last play.
Oh, my goodness.
And now they're looking for the big boys to get in the end zone. Couldn't do it there.
It'll be interesting to see.
Oh, my God. Blow me up. Why don't you? Ain't nobody scared of you, bro.
And fire out and create some space in the
game.
Well,
you can pick the game, the time, the place, anything. I even let you pick my team.
Trying to find a crease anywhere to put his foot in the ground and cut back. It just never materialized.
Run.
They go play action with Roethlisberger.
Come on, bro. Every time.
Man, Smith-Schuster, it's complete.
That's not a touchdown?
Two, but that was
oh, my goodness.
To make it first and goal. They'll run with Samuels.
You should have did that. You should have did that. We're going to weasel our way in there every time, G.
Jalen Samuels. And the Steelers take the ball down the field and score on their opening drive. Boswell good with the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0.
Let's do this.
Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. This will be taken in at the one.
Oh, what a spin. I tried to take it. No, I didn't know.
So past the 20, call it the 21-yard line.
It don't show it down no more. Right now, it's first and 10, McEachin. They ball, obviously, that was just a kick return. I'm not sure why I don't say that for you. That's kind of weird.
Jackson and the Ravens come up now.
But you know who I am. Steelers all the way.
Their own 21.
Me and my son going to bleed
from the gun, it's Jackson.
Yellow and black. Don't do it. I'm here, dumb. Every time, bro.
Picked off near the 32. And they are going to set up shop at the 32-yard line.
At the 32-yard line.
For a worse start. You give up a touchdown on the game's opening drive, and then you turn right around and throw the interception
you
on your very first.
The power of
and this
power
is where the coaching staff has to earn its money. Especially
when you see,
oh,
I'm going
just
that
as
way.
You noted, a horrendous start both sides of the ball. But now the
if
defense,
he playing who I think he is,
going to
be heard about this
one. They've got to go out there now and start playing.
You're going to be heard about this one. Cut up. Dumb. That's easy time. Every time. Every time. He'd be quitting in no time.
Zach Gentry, 32 yards. And the Steelers, they broaden their lead.
That score was not a game clincher by any stretch of the imagination. But the other team now has to be careful to not let this game begin to slip away.
Extra point put through by Boswell. And it's now 14 to nothing.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown.
Don't even take it out.
That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll take it back.
And
to
they messed by his stick up.
Yard
these
line.
Animations. change the formation up a little bit.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of teams script plays. We know that, right? They
I didn't want him to have the ball or to select him because I was going to take his head off.
Probably not very deep into their script.
Yeah, we're going to do that. We're going to stop that mirror game for sure.
It just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Get back up here. Don't do it again.
3 points, get that zero.
Yep, I'm here. I don't know why they try it. I really don't know why y'all try me.
Picked off by Mark Barron.
I don't know why they try me.
Shop at midfield at the 50-yard line.
So that's back-to-back drives where they're throwing an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10, right at the 50-yard line.
You can move your line all you want. I can move my blocks.
On first down, it's Samuels.
See? He pinched in.
So it's second and nine.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease and they can run through.
Hope that's Juju. It's Washington. I'm going to make Juju cut with him, though.
57.
Yeah, I like that. Block left. Look like he blitz on the left.
Second and nine.
Come on, bro. That is Juju.
The Steeler first down on the pickup of 11 yards.
Well, partner, when you ask anyone other than your QB to throw the ball, you must have a lot of confidence or you think you're really going to fake them out. And it looks like they did exactly that.
Yeah, going deep in the playbook and a great grab on the other end.
Yeah.
Jack 16.
Throwing now, Roethlisberger on first down.
Cook. Every time. Oh, come on, you gotta hold on.
He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
Here we go.
They work again from the 38 on second and 10.
Let's get it. Middle.
On second down, Connor looking for space. And he will make his way back to where he started from, and that's all. As we will make our way to the 2 minute warning.
Stop.
A reminder coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. But business to take care of before we get there.
He about to
a 2 minute drill before the coaches.
He about to get cooked. Watch the left side. Oh, he's switched off on the right. Oh, no, he didn't.
On third down, it's
got him.
And he
he played me.
Intercepted. Picked off at about the 31. And he'll get it all the way down inside the 30.
Offensively, when you see cover two, the thought has to go through the quarterback's head. Drive the football when making throws. It's not just the deep guys covering. It's the guys underneath you have to be careful of. Drive your throw. Otherwise, you see what results? Interceptions.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Oh, he put me up. Another fiddle.
Jackson flushed out right.
No.
And this one incomplete. Too much contact.
The Madden God saving me, my dog.
This defense is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. It came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
On third down, Jackson. It's caught by
I was there. I was definitely there. His run game ain't really doing nothing, B, to be honest with you. And you've seen it. The passes that he getting off is lackluster. I'm here. Please don't do that. Come on, bro.
Incomplete. Crisis averted.
They playing me too off my picks, B. I know you see it.
It's been my observation. There's been a nice variety of play calling defensively. You and I often talk about an offense's ability to keep a defense off balance with what they're doing. I think the converse has been true in this game.
I'm there, though. You see what I'm saying? God, dang.
Only the second quarter, a lot of time to change things. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. To throw again is Jackson. And this is caught. Touchdown.
Oh, my goodness.
Marquise Brown there to make the grab. As they are now on the board.
Yeah, I see he's scoring in 32 seconds, Keaton. And they got a flag.
Able to connect on the extra point, and that'll make our score 14-7.
That could score in 32 seconds. Make it.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. This is fielded a couple yards deep. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. The Steelers take over first and 10 at their own 24-yard line. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. You're under a minute to go here in the half. Field position not really in your favor, but still time to try and move the ball and get in field goal range.
Yeah, you've got the lead. It's definitely a thought. Let's go ahead and try and increase it. But at the same time, I like the odds. I like where they are in the field. Got the lead. They've done well in the first half. Don't mess it up.
It's okay.
And going to halftime, looking at each other, wondering what if.
Now the Steelers use the first of their.
Girl, you better get out of my chat. Don't do that. Oh my goodness.
23 seconds to go till halftime. They'll come up now, second and 4 from the 31.
She trying me, y'all. Oh, that is disrespect. Utter disrespect. Come back. Oh, Cook. Yeah, GG. Come on, God. Hold the ball.
Shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
Oh my goodness, now I'm at the stream Mortal Kombat after this. And she spelled combat wrong, y'all. Oh Lord, help me. The disrespect. Every time. The disrespect hurts. Oh,
the second of their three timeouts. As they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half.
Like 30. Jack 16. No spacing.
There you go. Send him back a little bit.
Now Roethlisberger on first down. And he'll be hit as he releases it. And that'll fall incomplete.
Tell Bri I'm on her too. Tell her to 1v1 me and in gunfight, if she really bought that action. I need some separation.
After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10.
A little separation. I just might have got it. Yeah. I'm trusting that Juju gonna give me with a one-on-one.
Incomplete. A lot of
yeah.
Could not hang on. It's third down. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down. Two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. This fielded at the 2.
What the? What?
And he'll bring it a few past the 20 to the 23-yard line. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance?
I said Mark Ingram, B.
Typically,
he ain't doing much.
What they're doing is emphasizing the things that went well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team. We're just starting the second half. And
he's starting to do it. He's starting to do it.
And then we'll take it from there.
See how that recipe works. Lamar Jackson, such a threat with those legs, able to improvise and get the first. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Here's Jackson to throw. Trying to lay one up deep.
Oh, come on, give me the pick, bro. Gosh.
Instead, second down.
But it's not been the best game for him.
Goodness,
but he definitely tried to get Bob a little help from his friend there, trying to create a big play. Me.
Couldn't do it,
the Madden gods.
You're right. Hasn't been a banner game here in the second half. Just trying to get going.
Big thing is trying to keep confidence up and continue to fire.
To throw once more on second and 10. Jackson. That's into the hands of the tight end Boyle. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down. The last catch did get three, but they're still left needing 7 yards on third down.
Flush draws right. What a bad pass.
And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Joe Hayden, the veteran, with a pick. And they have the football and will take over at the 24-yard line.
Just to be petty.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next. We have not seen much on offense from either side these last few drives. It has been a struggle, hasn't it?
Totally, and you're thinking to yourself right now, you're on offense trying to get things figured out.
You better than that.
Okay, we self-scout every week in our game plan. How many things do we do at certain times? What are our tendencies? Time to go to some of those tendency breakers and try and create some offense.
They always have those in their back pocket, don't they?
You have to, and if you don't keep abreast of what you're doing, into a rhythm and make it easy for the opposition.
Looking for tendency breakers right now. On second down, Samuels. And he gets this one
trying to strip me.
The 40 down at the 39. It's a Pittsburgh first down, a gain of 13.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just going to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there, just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
Roethlisberger on target to 2 yards with that pass? Just a yard on the catch.
1 yard with that pass?
Second and nine. That time they hit him out of the slot on the drag.
And that route takes some fortitude from the guy running it, because he knows he's going through the briar patch, as I like to call it, right? He's trying to work his way through all that traffic and people wanting to put a little contact on it. Really well done.
Hey, look. Middle. Hey, we don't like the 48 right now. Let's go. I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you.
They snap it at one. Now it's Roethlisberger. Screen pass to Connor.
Oh, fat boy, get the block!
He works it past the 50. That one good for 14 yards and a Steeler first.
When you run a screen pass really well, you gotta like the look of it, because so many parts come together to make it work well. The offensive linemen, where they're faking people out, the back slipping out there, catching the football, then all of them going together as one unit downfield, a really nice pickup.
They'll run on first down. It's Connor.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
Look, he's free going.
Don't ever blitz me, bro.
It's a foot race.
Don't ever blitz me, bro.
The end zone. Touchdown.
Oh, no, he didn't. Don't quit on me, please. No. No. That's one down in the books for sure. So for real. I'm sick about that one. Definitely sick about that one. Just make it so it's on. Ah.